You can come in and you can see how quickly it's going to cut through that product. Okay. If you're trying to cut in a smile line, you're definitely not going to use that safety bit. It's not going to give you that sharp, crisp line as the X cut would.